cut the tanks off, shove all that in, and then put the tanks back on. Never mind, that's it. Hear that for once.
What is it again?
He's got to switch a couple of cars around.